How's it going, my bocce friends? I just wanted to show you a fun little activity you can do in your living space. And for me personally, I'm in a little tiny studio apartment. And I'm going to do a little rendition of soccer, or bocce, or golf, all squeezed into one. And I'll show you. All I need is a cone, or an object of some kind, a cup, anything, and my socks. I'm just going to take my socks, I'm going to roll them up into a ball-ish. And my goal is going to be to try to kick my socks into that cone. But if we're playing golf, I'm going to see how many times it takes me to actually hit that cone. However times it takes me, that's my score. Let's see what happens. All right. Let's see. Sock. Cone. Simple two on that one. Not bad. If I want to make it a little more complicated, obviously I can put it farther away. Maybe I'll even put some obstacles in the way too. Another two. Man, I'm good at this game. If you want to do it the bocce style, it's just to see who can get closest to the object. It's really fun. Give it a shot. Have a good day.